I found if you pull the bit out while it's still spinning, it'll leave tool marks. Not sure if you guys can see that, but I've been really struggling with getting a really good bore finish. I think my hone is getting dull. I've switched to aluminum, which seems to be better than the 1018 steel. I found I got some stainless steel from a scrapyard, and it works really well, except the diameter is quite large, so it would take me a long time to carve it down to the required outer diameter.